Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Nur Ishira binti Zulkifli and I am from class IM2452 SD1. For this subject, which is Multimedia of Information Professionals, IMS457, we are required to create an explainer or tutorial video as a multimedia presentation. We present this assignment to our lecturer Dr. Muhammad Fazli bin Baharudin. Let's watch my tutorial video about how to make a cheese garlic sandwich. I hope you will enjoy and try this recipe at home. Ingredients that we need: 3 tablespoons salted butter, minced garlic, a pinch of salt, 1/2 tablespoon parsley, 4 slices of white bread, 3 slices of mozzarella cheese. Put the minced garlic into the salted butter bowl. Put a pinch of salt. Put the 1/2 tablespoon parsley. Mix them well. 4 slices of white bread. Garlic butter already done. Spread the garlic butter evenly on one side. Use the knife. It's done. Now let's cook the cheese garlic sandwich. Preheat the pan over low heat. Now let's put the butter side down. 2 slices of cheese. Remove the vinyl first and put the mozzarella cheese on the bread. Next, put another buttered side up. Already changed to golden brown. Ready to be served and eat. Delicious cheese garlic sandwich is here. Let's try with me.